rap guy's girlfriend.
The cops.
No, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. Look. She's just so flat.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. Other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with any mini waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
Answer her.
You know what? I should answer and say, Ms. Willa, no. I'm in Florida right now.
No, do not answer her. Let her go crazy. Do not answer her. When you don't answer, you say, I was in Florida. My phone, I was on the beach. Said, no, don't even say nothing. He's another idiot. Yeah, put your legs up.
I said,
oh, okay.
doing best they can. Fix it.
He's not gonna be able to fix it. You think you could call your Arab friend in the Bronx Bob, see if he has a replica wheel he could sell?
Just get it from eBay, Baba.
Yeah, it's gonna take a week to come, and you're coming. You're not gonna have a car.
I'll have the Audi, Baba. The wheel guy to fix it, Baba, in Newburgh.
There's a piece of my wheel missing, Bob. There's a hole that went through it.
Missing?
Yeah.
How the hell did you do that?
There was like a rock or something in the middle of the freaking road.
Wow.
The wheel is destroyed.
Alright, just why don't you put the spare on for now?
It doesn't come with a freaking spare.
The car doesn't come with a spare?
No.
Why, you have a run flat?
Yeah. They towed it, Mercedes Roadside towed it for free. It's sitting at Wappinger's. I went ahead and took the key so no one touches the car.
Mercedes Roadside towed it for free?
Yeah, it's free.
How?
You just call them up and do your car and they tow it 20 miles for free anyway.
That's weird. Where's the car sitting?
Into Wappinger's.
Where? Oh, so now you gotta pay Mercedes to get it out.
No, well, I told the driver leave my key, so I got my key. My car's just sitting there, I just gotta go get it.
What, they're gonna charge storage fees, though?
Yeah, Baba, yeah.
Take my car, drive it away.
Baba, take it, bring it to Mavis.
They're gonna charge you storage fees, be careful.
Raheem.
Mavis?
Take it from there, bring it to Jim next door in Mavis. Say, I'm Abraham, talk to Jim, say, I'm Keenan's son. I'm gonna get a rim. So you guys can put it in, put a tire for me. What, wait, you pop the tire?
Yeah.
All right, just tell him, order a tire for me. I'm trying to get a rim. And keep the car there. Jim, ask for Jim. Say, I'm Keenan from, put it under Beach Auto Group. Tell him, order the tire for me, but I'm trying to buy a rim. I need a few days to get a rim.
Yeah.
All right, baby, everything good?
I just gotta pick up some touch-up paint this car while I'm out, and then all I have to do is finish the bumper and I'm done. I did the bottom of the door, and I did the back in there, and it looks sick. All custom. Everything is tucked inside, like, the BPF, I tucked it inside the headlight, so there's absolutely no seams. You can't even tell it's on there.
Alright, you busy?
Yeah, yesterday, and the day before, it's been non-stop today.
Okay, Habibi, did you put the money in the bank?
Yeah, I did yesterday, like $2,000 something.
All right, Baba, I love you, Bob.
I love you, too.
Bye. Love you. Habibi, leave me alone. Police reported ahead.